And there is a yellow card within the first 10 seconds. A high shot from a Tuilagi. Who'd have thought it? Lewis breaks free and Freddie Tuilagi keeps the ball alive and over they go. Wants it, and from this range, he will be very, very difficult to stop.